So basically my camera battery actually died, so I'm gonna film this on my phone. And I'm gonna see how the quality on this is, because it's supposedly 4K 60 frames per second, so I don't even know how my computer's gonna handle this. I can't even really rig a mic, so this is gonna be really interesting in terms of audio quality. So I'm going to apologize in advance. But it's a solo session for me, so I'm just gonna try and get as much kind of new stuff done, and hopefully you guys enjoy it as much as I enjoy climbing it.
We're gonna give this one a whirl, this green.
I don't really know. It goes across and then up, and there's like a press and then something to the top. I don't know. It's weird filming this episode on a phone. Flashmaster Max today. Might be the most Saturday Sendy Saturday episode ever at this rate. This is crazy. Scenes. Blues and greens going down left, right and center. I'm lost now, that's all the fun stuff of the new set. Like in the greens and blues and the slab. So now I guess I gotta start working the blacks and reds and stuff. Yay. We'll be right back. that I can't break his climb, I'm convinced that I can go straight up to that and then across and then just finish it. But he thinks I have to go out left to that weird crimp. I don't know if I believe you.
I tried it really tight and I couldn't break it.
Right, so I'm gonna try and break it. Max is gonna break, I'm gonna break things.
We're at a total loss for words as to how to express our gratitude for your outpouring of love. We just feel so humbled and honoured and simply blown away by the response. So from the bottom of our hearts, thank you so very much.
That is all for this week's Saturday Sendage, filmed on my phone because I forgot and didn't charge my camera.